Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video, I will show you how to fix a problem in preventing this folder from being. So for this guys, first method, unlock the driver. So for this guys, first open the file explorer. Hold the window key and press the E. Windows plus E. Now select here this PC. Right click on lock driver. For the example, this one. You will see here unlock option. Select the unlock. Hopefully after this will fix the problem. The second method, revoke the password protection. So for this guy, right click on your folder and go to properties. Select the advanced. Uncheck the encrypt content to secure data. Uncheck this option like this. And after this click on OK, click on apply and click on OK. After this once again restart the device. The third method, disable the BitLocker encryption. So for this guys, open the control panel, click on view by and select the large icons. Now find here BitLocker encryption. So type in the search box BitLocker. You can see here BitLocker driver inscription. Click on this link. Next, click on turn on BitLocker. Wait here for complete this process. Now after this, click on next and complete the process, then restart the device. So hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe.